Hello and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. Okay, next is Chapter 4, Dagobah. Ooh, lots of studs over around this area. Thank you. I need to get Yoda over here, I need to get back home. And he's not falling in the water and use all my studs if I want to get true Jedi. I hate those things. Okay, I'll try to. No, stay on that, stay on! And more bats! I need mushroom skip because that's not the intended way to do this. But is there even any other way to do it with all these enemies? Plus, or two not behaving? No, stay on, stay on. Do not. Do not follow me up. No! Is this even possible with a single controller? Controller? I think I'll have to do this, and then hope I can get across in time. Ugh. Head up. Okay, oh, she's on the second mushroom. Done the mushroom puzzle. Yay, you can use the force on his own now. I don't need to do the whole Yoda backpack stuff anymore. No, I'm using all my studs. Okay, I'm just grabbing R2. not gonna get two Jedi in this level. Okay, good, I got R2. I'm doing really bad on this level. More bats. I want the studs. You're supposed to grapple up there when I don't have a grapple character anymore. Okay. I don't think it's gonna be possible to get true Jedi by this point. Okay, boss fight. Up there and collect these studs. Okay, it may be possible depending on if I don't screw up the last major, like super screw up in the last area. Okay, true Jedi obtained. Let's finish this level. And not screw up like that. I don't remember that being in the complete saga version. That's a fun little difference. Level complete. Free play unlocked. Okay, let's go build the door for the episode 5 bonus. And bonuses. Oh, I need to complete all the chapters in the episode as well. Well, good to know. So, see you next time on LEGO Star Wars 2, the original trilogy. And bye.